Do not die, Ashley.
Give me some
stay
space.
Back. Okay. I need to blow up all these guys up front so we can catch up to where we were. Mr. Kennedy. And we're back. We're not making any more mistakes. Ashley, what the hell are you doing? Get out of here! Cool. That's it, right? Oh, nope, there's a guy from behind. Excuse me. That's my mission objectives. You stay away from her? We said no already. Okay. We took no chances on that battle. We're moving along. You okay, Judo?
Locked.
He's coughing.
There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
There sure is, Leon, and I'll show you just where it is. There's a small key there. That's treasure. We gotta go this way. This door opens, I think, right? Oh.
No luck.
She has to climb over somewhere and unlock it right here. That's it. That's the ticket. Do your thing, Ashley. Yay! She's over. All right. Open the door, lady.
Okay.
Thanks.
What's in here? Let's go through. I just realized where we're gonna be. This fight's gonna be a little brutal. Excuse me. I must require some ammunition. Alright, Ashley.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
This way. Be careful. I like how they keep the old sound effect of that one guy. Oops. Nope. I'm doing the same thing over and over. We have some healing item. Cool. We're gonna need it. There's ammo up here I missed. Alright, Ashley, we got places to be.
What was that? Did they shoot animals down here or something?
You don't know how right you are, lady. But get the key. Dungeon key. Ashley, wait! Whoa! I think I landed on my face. Time to kill the Garrador. Dude's seen better days for sure. Get it? Because he's. Say it, don't spray it. See all that spit particle effect coming out? Alright. We're gonna hit the chicken. It's happening. Crashes. Okay. Boy, this rocket launcher makes this game so much faster. Get the one ammo and we'll leave. Do this. Yeah, wind me up. Feels good. Not the gameplay you wanted to see in a playthrough, but it's my gameplay. Going up. She's got the black lung paw. Light, flashlight me, please. Hey, Ashley, it's me again. You remember me? It's me, your good old friend Leon.
Got it.
Man, she's the plaga is messing up her lungs.
I'm fine.
She's not okay, Leon.
For now.
She's being modest. For now. Okay, and then. I hear treasure. We're ignoring it though. We've got 300,000. Let's see. Eagle, stag.
Look at all of this.
Stag. Where's the eagle? Got it. Done. Grab the sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple.
Only a couple of uses left. Oops. Whoops. I clicked too much. bloodied sword here. Rusted sword here. And then, what is this? Iron sword? Because the knight starts off with the iron sword. The king knights them with the golden sword because the king is super bougie. They got the bloodied sword there because he's killing somebody. And then when he dies, it becomes a rusted sword. Yeah, I sure was. Okay. If you take too long, Ashley goes, it looks like we're trying to... Ooh. Ow. Looks like we're trying to build a story. I've got Viper. And then, what's all this? A gold bangle. Ooh, sweet wampum. Sweet moneymaker. What the... Okay. A seahorse looking thing and
this
a snake.
This is the same room as before, isn't it?
It sure is, Ashley. You're so...
Don't freak out. What are you doing?
I'm being
crazy.
Don't
even think about trying this yourself.
Yeah, lady.
As if.
She said as if? That's so funny.
Don't leave me.
You can cross over
Leon,
here, lady.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers. Seriously, who does that?
I do that.
Where do
Let's
you,
unlock
my mother?
The ladder down here. You think Leon jumped across several chandeliers as a child? Is that why he made that quip about my mother? What are you, my mother? How is your mother? Say hello to your mother for me. I'm Mark Wahlberg now. Okay, we're going to go up the stairs to the left. Long way. Ammo? Yes. Perfect. Ammo that we're not using because we used the rocket launcher. He giggling, he cackling at me?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
No.
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Bear.
Okay, I know you guys are here. It's time to get it over with.
Leon, they're here!
Yes, they are.
The entertainer is
so right about that.
Ashley!
Oh! What the?
You're right.
Yeah,
you.
I'm fine.
Who did that to you, Ashley? Somebody shot you? I got vaporized. Okay.
They keep coming.
They do keep coming, don't they? What? Ow. No. Ashley, get up. What? Sir, do you mind? Okay. Oh, man. They're kicking my face in.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think that's
fine.
It for now. Let's go ahead and do nothing here. We gotta go down. Down this way? Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Don't try that at home, Ashley. You stay up there. Or just follow me. Get vaporized? Ashley, watch out. I'm blowing stuff up, Ashley. You don't want to be around when I'm blowing stuff up. Barrel. Okay. There's no more guys left, right? They've all been vaporized by me? Yes, they have. Wait, I hear somebody? I hear chains rattling? It's you! Okay, then, mainly you. You're gonna pop out something gross. Get blasted, nerd. Blow out all my guns. Rifle ammo restocked? Okay. We're sitting in a good place right now. Halo wheel.
This should do the trick.
This should do the trick. We're gonna beat the chapter and then save. I'm determined. Here we go. Hold it down. Some guys are gonna come down, right? Nobody's coming down. Amazing. Almost ready to go. There'll be more guys up here, though. Yep, here's one, two. That's another one of these nerds. They're being mean and shooting at me initially.
Watch out!
For what? Oh, okay! You're right. I do need to watch out. Better. I'll take it. Beckers can't be choosers. Lady, do not try it. What? Who's doing that? Where are you coming from? Who's shooting at me? You! Okay, so now we can use the wheel. After you die. Ashley? Ashley. Ashley, come back.
You're serious.
Shoulder shot for the death? Let's put you here. Can I make Ashley do this, or do I have to do it? I had to do it. Okay. It's all me.
Awesome.
Oh no, I gotta protect Ashley now. She's gonna die, and I'm gonna lose all progress, and then I'm gonna uninstall the game. That's what's gonna happen. I can sense it. Hang it. Okay. More rifle ammo for the next part, please. 50 bullets is just not enough for me. There's probably gonna be some inside this pot. Let's do this now. While there's nobody coming along. And then we'll put Ashley up there and then focus on protecting her life. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, I've done my part. And now we carry you up here.
Don't you think?
And then I protect you for forever.
Okay.
Wish me luck. I have no faith in myself.
You gonna be okay?
What's about to happen?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay.
Next.
Excuse me? Alright. Watch out for my area. Okay, so far I'm clear. Kill you. Kill you. Make sure they don't come down from below. They're coming now. No, they're not. Alright, I'm still good. I'm still good. Missed. Okay. I see you.
Found that one.
Got
be careful.
You guys. Anybody else? Go, Ashley, go. It's clear. Go, Ashley, go. Where are they? Here. I missed. Oh, great. Kill you. Kill you. Alright, where are you guys coming from now? I'm so scared. Are you still alive, dude? What? Who's crawling for dear life?
Okay, get back here!
Okay, miss again. There, he's been vaporized. She's right there. Okay. We can make some rifle ammo now. In fact, I think that's the best move. Here we go. Yeah, feeling good. Go ahead and mix you two together. Make the party happen. It's an herb party in my mouth.
Ashley, are you alright?
I need to watch what I say. Words just be coming out now, don't they? Okay, this way.
Come on!
Stick with me if you want to live. I did use up quite a bit of rifle ammo. More than I intended to. Alright. Courtyard. This must be the next chapter, I think. This is the dawn of a new chapter and we can save the game. Excuse me? Would you like to kick you? Alright. Feeling good? Alright, Ashley, you're gonna have to go over, please.
Got it.
She's gonna start coughing up a storm. Makes me wanna take a Vicks lozenge for her. On her behalf. At least she has the decency to cover her mouth. And then touch the door. Thanks, lady. We'll say nothing about your coughing fit. I've already asked
Looks
you for
like
your K 14 times.
You okay?
I think so.
The possession of Ashley Graham, as presented to us by Lord Saddler.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that! Oh, I'm a monster! Runs away.
Wait!
If you're gonna run away, at least keep the knife. You don't know when you'll need it. Oh, she's afraid she might hurt somebody. I see. Chapter N. Save the progress. Here we go.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
So much for that is right. Chapter 8.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome.
A little bit.
I got something new for you.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
What you got for me, buddy old
Thank
pal,
you.
Old buddy old pal?
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Okay, he's only selling 3 resources. What about...
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Should I trade out the Sentinel 9 for the Blacktail? No. I think I'm okay. We don't need this, though. I didn't know I could sell from here. That's pretty cool. I kind of prefer to sell over here. Yeah, that feels great. Okay. Yeah.
Will that
yeah, I'm
be
pretty
all
happy with this.
Come back
that will be
time.
All. Thank you so much. You've been wonderful. You've been incredibly wonderful. Now we go to the places I was too afraid to go. No Ashley to get killed, though, so if any death happens, it's gonna be my own death. Down we go. We need to put a red lantern there. Can we possibly stealth this whole ordeal? Who needs a stealth when I could just kill that guy?
Sorry to interrupt.
Then he doesn't aggro everybody if he's dead. What the? He lived! He lived! Dude survived a rocket blast! Okay, his head's gonna explode. From the rocket. Now from Metro Causes. Where is he? You're around here somewhere. I don't feel so good either, Leon. Ow. I'm having a horrible time. The rocket launcher is going to do so much for me. Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Please. Mercy. Mercy. I deserved that. Wow. What a way to go. Don't lose your head, Leon. Keep it cool. Well, oopsie, it's fine, so I can't kill the guy with a rocket. Who'd have thought? I should have known. Down we go. Then, instantly, a rocket launcher. How about 2 rocket launchers to you? Maybe 3 rocket launchers to you. Is he dead? I think he's dead, finally. Yes. He's met his demise. And then you guys are dead. Right? No. And you? Oh, what the? Kill you. That did. Accuracy could do some work. Treasure beyond the wildest dreams and imaginations. The mirror with pearls and rubies. Ah, yes, I remember the good old mirror with pearls and rubies. The Crimson Lantern is ours. Okay. Go unlock the door that was the other side of that place. This way? Gee, I need to learn how to navigate better. It's this way. Ah, yes, this way. I knew it. What's this? Oh. Okay. Whoops. Did you drop anything vital? Ammo? Take it. It's mine. And then here? I don't even know if I'm live right now. So hard to tell. Where am I going? I guess we just go back the way we came. I thought I could unlock that other door. But maybe it unlocks itself with the Red Lantern. I'd be overthinking things. Anything's possible. So we came this way. Okay. This hole. I want us to... Oh, it's this. The Red Lantern unlocks you. Okay, we're in. The confusion part is over. The confusion part of the stream is over. The next part of the stream... begins. Here's the door I was trying to unlock. It was right here all along. I should have just kept going forward. Okay, can't go that
locked.
Way. Not without Ashley. What?
This is messed up.
It's a little messed up. I'll give you that. You called it, Leon. What was the point of that? That's to tell me that's where I have to take Ashley? No, I gotta go up here. Going back, I missed something. I've had to have missed something. Yes, this is the way. This is the way all along. Ah, yes. This way. What could it be?
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
Gonna chop your old head off.
Who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town.
But why not? You never tell me anything. Nobody tells me anything around here.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that
like that's such a privilege?
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
You haven't told me anything. What discussion? It's like talking to a wall, lady. A wall that tries to kick me in the face.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay, we gotta solve the puzzle. First, we're gonna unlock this with the small key that I've obtained. Ooh, a brass pocket watch. It seems to be in good condition. A lithographic stone bee. An elegant, extravagant clock. Lithographic stone D. Okay. How many do I need? Probably one more. Is it you? No? You would think that this lockbox would have something in it, but just there for decoration, I suppose. May I open this door? Yes, I can. Alright. Goes beyond. Wait. Now I'm going backwards! Going backwards. Oh well. la 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 la. Oh, that's where it is. It's right above me. Right there. Annoying sounding treasure. And then the last lithographic is over here. Over in the corner, here. There we go. Just what the doctor ordered. And now puzzle time. Use them all. Okay. Maybe. What is the back? You have to be here. Okay. And then possibly you? Has a... Who's got a red shield? Square red shield. Only you have the square red shield. That works. Ah! Puzzle solved. Open sesame.
That should do it.
We're in.
Alright. Need to find Ashley.
Ashley Graham. Creature from the dark.
Oh, great.
It's the thing. I wonder if I could have shot that before it would have started. That would have been really funny. Hilarious. Okay. Move this giant bookshelf that weighs 800 pounds. I've moved furniture before. That's the reasonable weight of that. Oh, no. A creature from John Carpenter's The Thing.
Christ.
Okay. Been blasted by the best. Just kidding, I'm the worst. I've missed almost every shot with that thing.
Got some new wares, stranger.
Whoa!
Treat. Welcome. I've got something new for all you, along. Mate. Thank you.
Body armor upgrade. New. What do you have that's new? Explain it to me, please. What if we were to sell the rifle?
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice.
Let's do that.
Stranger!
Get rid of you.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny.
Where's the stingray? Right here? I missed it.
This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate.
Turns head into pumpkins.
For a rampage through the patch.
And then just try that on like crazy.
See how that
all
feels,
of my
mate.
Money.
fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for some.
Fire.
Dazzled, are you?
Load speed.
Our craftsmanship demand. That is a top-notch weapon. You really don't settle for anything less than the best, do ya?
I try not to. I appreciate the compliment. Let's get one of these.
Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Come.
You're absolutely right. Everything that you said was correct for now. High-powered scope. Build? Can't. should have sold you. Let's go ahead and eat you. Here we go.
Bam. Welcome.
Hey, you want to buy my boot knives? Both of them?
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
You're absolutely right. Too bad they're not valuables.
Okay.
Can we do something about you? Maybe a two-color combo? No, we'll save it. Let's do one.
Yourself welcome.
You want this? You can have it. It's all yours, buddy boy.
Thank you. Pleasant
You're travels. Welcome. Let's go and try not to die. Kill. Yes, I want to save my rifle ammo.
She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the blood.
I want to save my rifle ammo for when the regenerators come out. Did you see that shot? Oh, the residual explosion got the one below it. That's so cool.
Oh, you were expecting.
Hey, guys. Hey, boys. Excuse me? Oh, you're still shooting at me. Okay, that's the end of you. I can barely handle this rocket launcher. Okay. There's a lot of treasure in this area. I did it my last playthrough. It was quite a hassle to get. I'm not gonna try too hard. He's got a thing on his back. I missed. With a rocket launcher? To miss with a rocket launcher is quite awful. Alright, there's another guy up here. Just kidding. Get the facts straight, Leon. They're not up there. Lost your mind. It took me quite a bit to go on top of this building and get all the treasures. Here, whoop, and then whoop. Okay. What? This way? Then drop down here. Then go through here. Yes, it's all making sense to me now. Pistol out? You know what? Let's just try it out. Yeah, that feels great. Oh, what a nice shot. Oh, what a nice... Yay! Boo, it's locked. Boo! Wait, what? There's a dude just right over here. He doesn't see you.
Alright.
Alright, fist pump. This way. Whoa! And then stab you. And then watch out, they coming. Did I get the little fogger down there? I did not. Somewhere around here. No, we got him. He couldn't escape the blast. So anyway, I started blasting. Round here, we blow things up round here. That's right. I said it. We do that. Open this. And then kill this guy. I had to. He's got... Fall down. In the thighs, so you can, I want a suplex. Guess there's no suplexing for you. So we can go down there to get some treasure, but I just want to move along, get out of here. guy over here. There's also a guy right up here. Here comes the suplex! Oh, you scared me, man! You silly goose! What a silly goose. Wasn't he such a silly goose, chat? reload you. Whoop, reload you. Ah, my spinel. Don't mind if I do. Going this way. We're up here now. Bastion. Can I kill you with a rocket launcher? Probably not.
Another one.
Oh, I can, it turns out.
Adios.
Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Adios, amigos. What the? Okay, cool. Hey, what's up here now that nobody's shooting at us? If you wanted to know, this is the way to go to get one of the Clockwork Castellans. Then you need to get this unlimited knife. Okay, an emerald is there. And it should be like over here, I think. Yeah, it's right there. See where those severed legs are? That's where it is. I already shot it all though, as you can see I'm holding the knife in my hands. Alright. Very cool. We got the treasures that we wanted. Now we just move on with the life. Yay. Back up this way. But I haven't unlocked that one yet. So we'll have to go out this way. And then down here. And then we can hit the ballast right here. Now we can always go through the line if I wanted to go back for some reason. We're okay without doing that though. But we should watch out. There are gonna be some, like that guy. Okay. One. There's two guys. And then there's another guy somewhere. He's breathing. Whoa. Wow, nice dodge. Very cool. We drop down. Nice dodge. It's like he knew. He knew my move before I was gonna do it!
Out of the way.
He's dead. We don't no longer need to knife him. Okay. Go this way. Drop down, but we keep on forgetting what we wrote down. Then, we go over here. Dude's gonna come running in, and then we shoot this barrel. There she is. Come on, come on. I think I took some damage there. Oops. I hear that treasure. It's annoying me. We're going up. We got plenty of treasures. We'll be fine. Look how we were able to upgrade the new Sniper Stingray. All the way up to max. This way. Oh, hello.
Yes. Cannon. It works.
That cannon.
Oh.
What are you doing here? You crazy. You try to spook at me. Another ballast? I've had it with these ballasts. Me playing. I've had it with these ballasts. I tell you. So if you don't have a rocket launcher, you pretty much have to fight your way through here. You can hit the troll.
Get ready.
It's one of these. This is to open up the door, but first we're gonna get the dudes down here. Goodbye to you three. Goodbye to you two. Goodbye to you two. Too low. Now he's dead. Cersei's gonna suffer tremendously.
Alright.
We
open
did it, everybody. Yay! Let's go. And then we can shoot this. See? Now we unlock that way. Cool, right? Let's grab this stuff. Grab my belongings. Your belongings. Oh! Okay. Forgot about that part. Little jump scare here and there to keep things spicy. Hey, I saw you in Lord of the Rings!
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Could have skewered a wild boar. The mithril armor saved me. Oh no, not the maze!
Ashley, where are you?
End of the chapter. We made it to the end of the chapter. Yes! Gold token, get out of here! Win here, Ashley? Did you lock yourself in here? She couldn't go out this way. She's sitting on the world's most uncomfortable couch. I never noticed her tears falling down.
I might hurt you again.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
I'm so scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
My jacket's covering it, okay? He's empathizing with her. His veins are all gross. Now she knows that she's not in alone.
Afraid, you know.
They're both horribly infected.
But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
Because I'm infected too.
You can. Just give me a heads up. Before you stab me next time, okay?
I touch her on the shoulder with the bloodied hand that I grabbed the knife from.
Thanks.
Thanks for being so cool about you stabbing me? Yeah. Alright. Guess we'll average 2 chapters of playthrough. There's 16 total. We are now officially halfway through. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, thanks for watching.